In this video, I am going to explain a question from triangles and its properties. This is a question here we have. It is a triangle. It is a closed figure with three straight lines and it has three sides, three vertices and three angles. Here we have the three angles are 50 degrees, 60 degrees and x degrees. X is unknown value or missing value or we can say hidden value. So how to find this unknown value? For that we should use angle sum property of a triangle. What does it mean? The sum of the three angles of a triangle is always should be 180 degrees. Means if you add x degrees plus 50 degrees plus 60 degrees, the result should be 180 degrees. Let's see here the given angles are. Let us assume it is the first angle, that is 50 degrees. Second angle is 60 degrees. Third angle is x degrees. Now we have to find this x value by using angle sum property of a triangle. So just add these three angles, 50 plus 60 plus x equal to 180 degrees. 50 plus 60, it is 110 plus x equal to 180. Here we have to find this x value. So keep this x value one side and keep all remaining numerical values are one side. So x equal to 180 minus 110. Actually it is plus 110. If we move any value from LHS to RHS or RHS to LHS, the signs of values are changed. So actually it is plus 110. It is moved from LHS to RHS. So it becomes minus 110. So here one is positive value, one is negative value. We should do subtract here. If we subtract 110 from 180, the answer is plus 70. Here plus is depends upon biggest value of the number. Here 180 is the biggest value, for that symbol is positive symbol. So I give symbol is positive symbol here. So x equal to 70 degrees. X means third angle of a triangle. So now you can check is our answer is correct or not. For that just add these three angles, 50 degrees plus 60 degrees plus 70. If you add these three angles, the result is 180 degrees. Thank you, friends.